This is the Musa Dam, claimed in a stunning victory by Kurdish Peshmerga forces and the Iraqi army yesterday after 2 days of battle and 2 weeks after fighters from the Islamic State took it over. It is the biggest success for cooperation between the Iraqi army and the Peshmerga forces so far. The fighters here are very proud of this. They say it couldn't have happened without joint coordination and help with American advisors, and they are looking forward to the next battle. They say it's not entirely over on this front, though, as ISIS fighters are still amassing on the western flank of the Musa Dam area, and they also have vast territory that's still laced with mines and explosives that they're trying to clear right now. But for now, they assure that the dam is, as the frontline commander here said, 110% secure, and they really mark this as their biggest victory in the fight against ISIS so far.